This is a makeshift tent over the Sprit. So it's been here about a week after being dry fit. And it's sapile, three layers. And today it's going in the boat for good. Still needs a little more varnish on the top side, but I'll be able to get to that. The rest is epoxy coated, two full coats, little touch up here and there, sanded and then varnished with a System 3 varnish that's made for epoxy.
See the rest of that.